Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. Presenter Adrian Chiles has spoken of his battle with depression after vowing to reduce his alcohol intake when a doctor told him he was risking death. The radio personality described himself as dumbfounded when an ultrasound revealed damage caused by decades of drinking booze, partly to self-medicate against anxiety and depression. A doctor conducting the fibroscan of his liver told him simply, "You can't carry on like this." Mr. Chiles admitted that his mental health problems probably haven't been helped by his mindless drinking, as he opened up about using antidepressants. The presenter has vowed to cut down on alcohol after discovering drinking 6 pints of Guinness a day would put him at risk of liver failure, cirrhosis, and ultimately death. The presenter has revealed the impact that losing his job on Daybreak with Christine Bleakley pictured had on his mental health. He told The Times he was overwhelmed following the loss of his presenting job on ITV's Daybreak in 2011 and turned to medication. But he found himself in a right old mess when he stopped and found himself waking up the middle of the night, buzzing with part excitement, part terror, while leading the channel's World Cup coverage. The Radio 5 Live host visited a psychotherapist for his Chiles on Friday show to be told he was dependent on alcohol. Though he doesn't consider himself an alcoholic, he says his life is built around alcohol and warns, "Many of us are more dependent on alcohol than we know." Adrian Chiles spoke about his battle with crippling anxiety after being diagnosed with it in 2012, pictured above with Christine Lampard. The 51-year-old presenter lifted the lid on his drinking habits as he spoke about his battle with crippling anxiety in a candid interview with the Radio Times. Adrian, who revealed he is undoubtedly dependent on alcohol, said he was diagnosed with a disorder back in 2012 but revealed he has always suffered from anxiety and depression. Speaking about his drinking habits, he said, "The word alcoholic is outdated, but I am undoubtedly dependent on alcohol to some extent, and if I am, thousands of others are. The only days I literally drank nothing were when I was broadcasting in the evening." He overhauled his lifestyle after discovering his daily drinking and boozy sessions, which included 4 pints of Guinness, 4 bottles of beer, a glass of champagne and 5 glasses of wine, risked him developing a series of health problems. He added, "I needed an actual reason to abstain totally, lifestyle change." Speaking about his drinking habits, he said, "The word alcoholic is outdated, but I am undoubtedly dependent on alcohol to some extent." Adrian, who is tackling Britain's drinking habits in the BBC Two documentary, Drinkers Like Me, added he had in the past done TV with a hangover, revealing sometimes he was fine on air, but felt absolutely wasted afterwards. Adrian, who split from wife Jane Garvey in 2009, has decided to address the normality of drinking in the new documentary, adding he doesn't drink more because he's divorced now and said his love of booze wasn't a factor in the demise of their marriage. Adrian also touched on his battle with anxiety during his presenting of Daybreak. The football pundit was diagnosed with a condition in 2012 after himself and Christine were dumped from the Daybreak sofa by ITV just 1 year after sensationally quitting the one show on BBC. He said, "Anxiety had begun to affect my work. It became difficult for me to get the words out in the right order. I'd gone from somebody who could ad-lib 4 hours on end to the opposite. One night at Wembley, I looked at the auto cue and I could hardly get the words out. There was actually very little to do in presenting the football, ask a pre-prepared question of each pundit, throw to a break, and the less there was to do, the harder I found it.